Hello students, welcome. Here in this question we have a chemist who collects 59 ml of SO2.